In 2018, Latvia held the world's first national electric kart championship. Armstrong's first words on the moon was, "That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind." And we aren't afraid to say that this is a giant leap for electric auto sports' future. At the Blue Shock Race, we are always trying to reach the biggest goals, and we are very proud of Latvia. Are you ready for it? This kart can go up to 130 kilometers per hour, while weighing only 95 kilograms with a battery, which separately weighs 21 kilograms and have a super fast acceleration, reaching the speed of 100 kilometers per hour in 4 seconds. The battery can be charged in just an hour, and the fun does not stop once it's flat. You can swap the battery for another one in just 30 seconds, and you're ready to drive for another 20 minutes. Come and join Electric Kart Championship Club and be ready to experience what future feels like.